My uncle's defeat is beyond doubt?
Yes, Your Majesty. I have confirmed it via countless channels. I advise that we accept this as a drop of joy amid a pool of sorrow.
Pretty words.
Oh, the impregnable fortress is next.
The joy outweighs the sorrow. And for that to happen, it now seems we must confront them all at once. Dimitri, who took back Ferdiad, Claude, who managed to protect the Alliance, and that professor, who is successfully mobilizing the Knights of Saros.
What will you do, Your Majesty?
Pull back our forces. In the west to Aurion Road, in the east to...
Fort Mercius, I presume. There is no better place for such a confrontation, after all.
Indeed. And dispatch the Death Knight to guard it. He can buy us some time. In the meantime, I will...
Forgive me, but I must speak bluntly. I do not agree with what you intend to do. Though slight, there is a chance that once done, it cannot be undone.
Even I cannot always choose the direction my path leads me. There is no other way. And so, I must walk on.
It feels like the Empire would win when you're not actually on the Empire's side. They just have so much resources Part and stuff, two. But when you actually Azure play the Empire side, they have nothing. It's because it's a different timeline, though.
The Impregnable Fortress.
Like, obviously, in this timeline, they've got Arendelle helping them, they've got the Beasts helping them, and...
When Claude steps down as its leader, the Lester Alliance disbands, and its lords swear fealty to the Holy Kingdom of Fargus. The chaos in the kingdom begins to dissipate as the people unite under Dimitri's rule.
The thing about recruiting all these people as well is you don't really have much of a feeling towards them because you're not really playing them.
Huh? Whoa. Yeah. What are you saying? Huh?
Oh well. Oh well. You're not on the team though, Caspar. I feel like he probably should be though, because it's just weird that Mercy's power log is locked behind him. You know? There's a couple of fucked up archers on that level.
Fort Mercius, I know of it. They say it rivals even Aurion Road.
Count Burgles, the Empire's.
It's definitely a tough stronghold.
Once had troops stationed there.
It's mostly that there's archers in the middle.
A large-scale military force
and Bolton mages and stuff, and constant reinforcements. Unless you kill the generals.
To compensate for their losses.
Just want to like repair all the pressed weapons. When we're on the last map, you know, have enough money for that. So. Oh, we got another giant shell though, didn't we? It's all going on Sylvain. We need to buy some elixirs too for the last map kind of thing, you know. As far as this bit goes, I think we are better going for white Veronas, just get some more extra res boost. I need Sylvain to tank the Bolton Mages. But no, really, I could actually just use Ingrid. Which is maybe what will happen. She's actually no getting hit.
The merchant. Welcome. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch.
I'm buying some elixirs for the last map. Cooking with Gilbert? Nah. No, mate. Cooking with Flayne. She looks like she'll be upset about it though. Let's see what goes down.
My mother was an excellent cook. You would think such a talent would be hereditary. What? A bit of this, a bit of that. This will make it all the tastier. Do you not agree?
Weird. I mean, like, I don't know why it says that Flayne doesn't like cooking. She sounded happy to me, man. You know. I forgot to take off steel in that map, dude. Fuck. Oh well.
No.
Oh well. What is she at? Yeah, I mean, reaching S plus is like, I think I done it once. Something. Weirdly enough.
This one?
Last EXP plus 10.
You're all set.
Cool. Don't think you'll ever get anything else now.
See you again soon.
And that's without Ox Barrels. I'm pretty surprised we managed to reach it, but there's only like 3 chapters left. It's no really going to do much. I mean, still, I guess every little helps, but nobody likes the grub on offer. Anyway. There we go. Trying to just get their authority up so that they can. We need.
That I would.
We need some gambits that will help us, like the Dance of the Goddess and shit. Man, you actually get 2k for this one?
I was just stronger.
Yeah, the money here is underrated.
You knew the odds.
I'm just looking to get enough money so we can actually repair everything on the last level. That's kind of what I'm after, but nice. We got an Ewe Annette here. So she might wield the Dance of the Goddess rather than impregnable bullshit. And Marianne can wield impregnable bullshit. Because I don't think the 2 strides were good on those levels. We don't need 2 strides on the last level. Nah, man. Axe prowess plus. I'd rather have you with the keyhole. Keyhole club, mate. So this, if I, how am I gonna level up the keyhole club before? I should have thought about it earlier, but.
Tell me something.
I should have thought about it before, but we should have leveled up the keyhole wyvern club in advance with model leader, but it's whatever, eh? Like really, I don't think we're going to need a blaze on the next level, so maybe we will take it in on the main character with model leader. Doesn't matter. We might still not reach it. I'm going to sell all these. Why have I not done this? That is weird. I don't know why I've not done this. Usually I always keep these because I see it as like some weird collection of battalions, but this is the most pointless shit going. I've actually not got the Holy Knights of Seros. I must have fucked up somewhere. Yeah, the Holy Knights of Seros is one that you get from Alois, but you actually have to wait for him to be recruited before you do the Sword and Shield of Seros in order to get the Holy Knights. But I'm surprised you can't buy it, because you can buy it on ones like Golden Deer. The end is near though. It's sad, and it makes me reminisce about the school days, you know? Before we were all angry at each other. That's what's quite well done about this game, bro. It's like you want to start a game to like remember the school days and shit. I'm telling you. Should we be eating with Flayne? What's our support with Flayne? Because she's like helping us out. She's only a C! How is that? How is she only a C? I had her on my back for half the game. Take it.
I shall take it.
Wow. Okay. Fine. She still no. Just spammed her. Os, but no cigar. Terrible lesson, if I do say so myself. Terrible. Well done, matey. Well done.
Look.
There's actually no point in, like, doing explorations here other than farming stat boosters. That's really... Ooh. Okay, game. How can I not remember the combos? Vegetable and red. So I've not got any red, that's why. That's why I honestly thought the time skip needed some DLC added to it. Rather than the pre-time skip, because there's quite a lot of shit to do in the pre-time skip, I think. But like, post-time skip, it's kind of like, we're just doing this, you know? Still, it's kind of like the game is ready to be over at this point, but... Still feels like it hurts it a wee bit. That's what I mean, when I've seen so many people that actually have, like, how to say it? Maybe they don't like doing the levels normally, do you know what I mean? And, like, there's a lot of skippers that play this game, you know? And, like, I remember as you keep hearing about people, they're always like, oh man, my units were never this level on Madden, and people must be grinding, you know? And I was like, yeah, that could be true, I guess, with the Ox battles, you know? Because I done Ox battles in my last Madden playthroughs. But we've not done Ox battles this time. So, I actually think people don't know what they're talking about. I think they just don't like to admit that they skip most of the maps and kill the bosses, and their team pays for it. You know what I mean? Like, it's not like they're playing it more correctly than us. Or anything else, it's just not the case. Like, my guys are like level 40 odd. Burn until we need, you know what I mean? It's like, with no Ox battles, so. Mind you, whole paralog run. But I feel like almost everybody does all paralogs now.
Burn until we meet again.
But we'll be trying to cut that out in future runs, paralogues. Like, there's no point in... They're meant to be done for the people who you're playing as.
You knew the odds.
I think. But there's no right or wrong way in how this game's played, but... You can't turn around and say having a level 40 on, like, the last maps is, like, unnatural. Because it's no. Like, we've no done Ox battles, we've no done DLC Ox battles. It's, like, nothing like that. You know, we've no got more than two intermediate skills on... Well, we've only got two intermediate skills on two people that we favoured throughout the whole game at the start. And that was Felix and...
Whatever it takes, don't bother haunting.
Felix and... Hilda. But Hilda's one's only dart and blow, which is kind of like, you know, it's whatever. I'd rather have had 20 hit on her. But like I say, that's what I mean, we just don't have all those skills. It's not really changed anything. Need to be, Mary. Need to be, Mary. Well played. That's why she's on the team! I believe you've got an A in authority, and you've got a weakness over, like, everyone else. But we did work on her quick, you know, it's... Take the Kingdom Priest in, see how that goes. Ooh, we got the Veronas. The Verona's coming in. We're probably going to be dodge tanking with Ingrid. This is all like pointless anyway, probably. But to be honest, the level coming up has some mages being dicks. So it's okay. Force fine. I'm just like be a bit overcautious. It's good to have.
Thanks a bunch.
It's good to have a few elixirs kicking about. Hello.
Will this one do? It's all yours. Take it.
No bad idea. I'm just gonna buy it all.
This one do?
No.
Tell your friends.
I should write down what's important. I'd be bothered though. The end is near and I'm feeling sad because, I don't know, this game makes me feel sad. But it's gonna be cool when we go back and play this game again once this run's done. We're going to have to play this game really differently in order to make it feel different again, you know, like no recruiting and shit, so no recruiting at all, because that'll make it feel really unique again, you know. It's much better. Because, like, think about it. On the next couple of levels, I think I have to kill Dorothea. Yeah. That's going to be sick. He's the only one we never recruited, so... It was upsetting that he's only Black Eagles.
Stay safe out there, Mercedes.
I've not even used the Death Knight.
As woman approaches.
But, like, it would have made sense Report. That she could have convinced him to come over to Blue Lions, you know?
Here.
As well.
Will Death's Scythe claim you? Or will I fall to that sword of yours?
This boss is too easy. Fuck.
And Mercedes, here you are as well.
Yes, all this bullshit here. Let's just stride over and kill him though, he's no problem. Need that. You got a brave axe? Sweet. Nice, for Hilda. Well, that's supposed to be Caspar though. Man! That's what I mean, next time we're playing this game, and in future, we're leaving. We're no recruiting everybody, I'm done with it, I think. Yep. So I feel like I'm taken away from the time skip by recruiting everyone now. Still, I don't like killing people. You know. Right, these guys are the biggest problem, I remember. It's hard to approach that. I could send Sylvana noise. He'll be alright. Or Ingrid. But she's not got the damage output. That's our problem, I guess. Yeah, Bolton mages. But Sylvain's okay. Because he's got the shield. Crit negating shield. So we could waste him. That's probably what I'll do, man. There's no rush here, I don't think. There kind of is, though. Yeah, the meteors. There's a wee bit of a rush. Because, like, unless we kill these guys, I think reinforcements just keep coming, you know. Probably better leaving Mercedes as a Gremory here. It's not like we need to be keeping up with anyone here, really, I don't think. Flayne on the main. Try and level this up with Hilda. If we want to waste the Boltons, we can just impreg Wall. Or the Retribution, eh? Which I've never really used, and I don't really care to use it all of a sudden, do you know what I mean? But we could use Retribution on that, and that.
They broke through the main gate. Trample them. All save that woman.
Even though we smashed the main gate, Fort Mercius is still an ironclad fortress. And the enemy commander is the Death Knight. We must not falter in our assault. I now see why they call this keep impregnable. Everywhere you turn is defensive.
I would like to kill everything here for the last amount of XPs, really, you know.
We push forward.
If we can.
If one of them takes a shot at you, we will be in trouble.
Yeah. It's actually just a defeat, bloody... Fair enough. Do, 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 do. So... Let's just put these dudes... Mark these dudes, you know. Yeah. That's not too bad, though. So we can beat this guy in. Get a start on him. Over here.
Let's make this quick. I've got no time for mercy. At your service.
What's the plan?
Oh yes, this guy here, right. Try and waste these guys' turns. Pull these guys over so we can kill them next turn.
I'm your girl.
My god, I should have kept it on. Hopefully he's no cretin, which he probably is, to be fair.
What's my strategy?
We need to get a...
Ready for anything.
Get a start on these guys. Zero crit.
Next try.
Fine. Coming around here, huh? Zero crit. 33 though. Okay, we've got a horse coming round here. Which isn't the worst. Lysithia could deal with that. There's another horse coming round. Come on. I mean, okay.
We must destroy you now.
So I'm just looking at this guy here, looking to kill people. Oh my god, what's up with this one damage bullshit? Do they calculate this out on purpose before we go in here or something? Do you know what I mean?
Be careful.
That's fucked up.
One to remember.
But to inexhaustible that guy. It's no big deal though.
No time for pity.
No time for pity. Take this guy down. Looking to repair these soon anyway. Leaving Lysithia here to take care of this horseman.
It won't be in vain.
I was just stronger.
Okay. I think we want to bait that monster in and get a start on him, you know? I don't really care about the reinforcements coming in. If I could take them down whenever. I'm bringing in this guy. This beast. Wouldn't mind baiting these guys in just to, like, get them to move, you know? I wouldn't say they're the issue though. Like I say, we want to get like rid of this a bit so that we can go over to here and like kind of clear this area. But I'd rather clear the middle. Can't really go down the middle though. Unless I just impregnable wall Sylvain, shove him in there so we bait out all the fat armor knights, which is a shout. Do these have a limit on them? Yeah, they actually do. You could waste these if you want, you know what I mean? You want it. See what goes there. Ah, see,
They have a leader capable of, if we find in strength.
Yeah, I know how to deal with them, Gilbert. I'm trying to move forward.
Too slow.
It's a lot of bullshit going down, son.
Fools,
Oh, well, she. This is a trap. Wannabe Kaspar coming in. Okay, hold on. Hold the ground. There we go, these dudes coming in. Which is fine, because then we'll be able to move forward, maybe. What are we doing about these mages coming up the rear? It's no big deal. I could bait them with Ingrid. She could just, like, fuck about with her AI. But I would like to use her lure actually to pull him back a bit, you know? Could use her lure. Nah, it might not work actually. Yeah, maybe not.
You can count on us. Let's win this already.
Fight. Do 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 do.
We're here to help.
I've got an idea.
Can he assemble them down the stairs? That's the problem. A one umber steel. You're joking. They're no joking. Right, that's fine. This is fine.
I'll cut through.
Nice, he's getting some ridic level ups, at least right now. Going in here, the Thunder B. What?
Here is something to do. Yeah! Allow me to
this can turn the tides. I'm glad I can count on you.
The crits are insane. I like it when crits are only like breaking the game entirely. Do you know what I mean? Like, I don't care for like 100% crit builds, because that's like actually busted, you know, but. So, drawback or impregnable wall? Drawback or impregnable wall? I think we should draw back. Just because. Feeling like if we pull all these guys, it might be a bit much, because we've got these guys coming around. Got these guys coming around. Yeah, we'll see what happens. Keep a hold of Kaspar's wannabe here. There. It's quite kind of them to come to us. That's what I mean. So, I mean, what's happening with the reinforcements? There's only, like, one every now and then. To be honest, though, the Great Knights are strong. Yeah. This guy's coming in. He'll be in next turn. Kaspar wannabe. These guys will be up there. We'll wait on them come round. I'm not being funny. I'm waiting. It's probably going to be a wee while before they come round. But what a lame shit going on. We do need to push down though, because these guys, they will keep coming. I mean. But I need to, like, warp somebody in, man. Right, here's a problem. This guy, the Kaspar wannabe is defo strong. Let's no get carried away here. blazing. They're blazing. Were you a miss? I feel like we're due a miss soon.
What's next?
It is done.
I'll keep pushing.
Nice. That's fine. This is all good. So these guys are just going to walk into our general direction on the next turn. Very welcome. I'm trying to push. They're surrounding my ass. Oh. Well, at least he's moving, I guess. This range is insane. 92. Defo done. So here.
All for our future.
Swift strikes the asses.
We must lead them well. There is still. I am only just beginning.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Right, can you brave this guy for without a crit in between? I can with the axe. I'll take this. I'll take the 87.
This is the cost of war.
Let's go. Okay. Right, so what are we gonna do now then? Because I need to go down here. Put Sylvain in here. I'm gonna warp Sylvain in with a stride. I'm gonna warp him in and then stride him out so he's like safe and we can actually go down this whole right hand side, you know what I mean? Yeah, dude. Cause then we're like away from the bullshit. We can go down here, kill this guy. Something like that. We'll do that, yeah. Something like that. Well met. Did he crit? She must have crit her. Surely the game's like, okay, there's enough reinforcements, so let's just hang back until he kills one or whatever, but I don't think so.
Thank you.
Just gonna go with this. Cause it's no big deal anyway, because he'll just need to clear paths so we can go down the right. This guy is buff. He's actually buff. How are you so buff? I need to ruin this guy. I can't believe that.
Whatever it takes.
Burn until we meet again.
I cannot believe it. I didn't even bother checking. I was like, nah, they'll not be that strong. Do you know what I mean? But nah, they were. That's fine. We'll waste a bolt in there. Get the main back round. Yeah, this guy's coming in to start some shit.
We've got to take action.
Yeah, well, so we got rid of the meteor here. It's not bad. It's not a real problem. I'll leave him here. Nice dodge. Nice dodge.
You haven't earned my pity.
This guy. He's just a reinforcement, that's the problem. This guy's actually quite buff. For a reinforcement. I do say so myself. Actually very buff for a reinforcement.
Lightly.
Okay, we're chilling here, man. The main doesn't even know what to do. Okay, so we still got this guy coming around. We're looking to swing a ride now because we've like cleared this area once she's done with her meteors, you know. Yeah, I think that's what we're looking to do. Go in there, kill the Linhart wannabe, something like that. Did I turn that off? Oh my god, did I? You're kidding. How did I turn it off? Is that critting? 27. I mean, I guess it's critting 6% of the time. Could have fucked up there just because I turned off a bloody tail. Oh. It's whatever. It's not the end of the world, is it? Oh, it's no crit. No crit, huh? Hmm. Okay, so she's gonna come now. That's cool. Or not, actually. Well, she might. Oh my god, we got Boltons here? And meteors? Oh, for fucking shit. I do not miss this. I do not miss the late game levels of this, you know, like, holy crap, you know. We need a stride here to bomb up there and kill that. The stride is a good shout just to go down there and kill those two so we can own the right side, you know. It's not bad. Wow, the meteor dude is not doing anything because the gimmick's gone. Okay. Oh wow, look at that. Okay, he'd be fucking us up. Try and bait them in. They might walk forward. We'll see. Trying to remember. Right, this guy's looking to swing. Swing a right. Still got these guys coming in from the rear. Maybe I could have Hilda. I think I'll have Dimitri and Hilda protecting the rear. Yeah. Could actually start beating some of these fat dudes out. To be honest, that could be dangerous. If we start beating the fat dudes, what if it makes these guys move? We'll see what happens. I don't mind. Yeah, could regret it, but we'll see what goes down. We will see what goes down. That's why I'll get Dimitri up there for a wave attack, just in case. Mm-hmm. Oh, you're going straight now, are you? Fuck you. Nah, he done the bolting at the tip. Yeah, fair play, fair play. Fair play with the bolting at the tip, sir. You know? Mm. We're gonna kill this guy. Abraxas. We might kill him with... That's a tough decision, mate. Because this guy's coming in. He's just a reinforcement, though. This isn't bad.
I'm on it.
It does the job.
It's our chance to prevail.
Can't be bothered thinking about it too much. You know? Is that honestly an empty tile, or is the game lying to me? It is. Okay. We'll get these dudes later. Like, right now we want to stop the reinforcements coming out to right, you know? And then we can just use another warp, or whatever, take care of that. Try and just clean this area up a bit, you know? Ah, this guy. We want to kill this guy. These guys are too hard to hit.
No time to slow down.
Sweet.
I don't expect forgiveness.
We'll try and make Mercedes kill a DK.
Leave it.
See if anything happens, because I've actually never done it before. Would be cool. I feel like leaving the main here just to rapier this guy and see how it goes. Too many fucking spawns, man. Come on now. Okay. Well, he's a reinforcement, though. Ugh. You out of meteors now? She'll be out of meteors. Ugh. Still not enough. Still not enough. These fucking stairs are Sylvain's worst enemy, man. Get in there and stop that bullshit, man. Yeah, I can't do it. You are supposed to use stuff like retribution, though, but like, we don't need to, you know? Thing is, we can't actually make it up there without a stride. And like, if I do put him up there, this guy will. Oh, wait, he's not moving. Okay. Because he's the guy we need to kill. Could get rid of him, but
you knew the odds.
It's okay. We'll just keep healing him. I don't want to waste a stride here. That's kind of like the thing. Sylvain can handle these dudes. I actually forgot how strong this character is. You know. Yeah, he's pretty buff. But now at least we can actually move forward here, because everyone's fucking dead, isn't he? No meteors down here. Get ready to swoop. Ooh!
You lost that one.
We take that. Yeah, clear the path, man. This guy is coming down. Cool. Get him, Elder. We should probably just stick about here, because like, once we've stopped the reinforcements there, nothing's really happening. Do you know what I mean? Yeah, see what happens. God's sake, the reinforcements, it's just spam, eh? Oh, 30 damage. That's quite a bit, actually. Meaty to the rescue. 30 damage! Oh, okay. Oh shit, he's slowed.
Don't bother haunting me.
Oh Christ, that's like one of the worst things to... What's up with this one damage bullshit on this level though? It is almost like they're calculated. You couldn't convince me it's no like done on purpose, I'm telling you. Need to repair the inexhaustible.
There will be no.
If they call in more reinforcements, we'll be in great danger. We must take down.
Yes, we're going for the commander. You know what I mean? Trying. Brave? I'm taking it. We actually need to
fight.
Plus the next brave anyway, so. Looking to give this to maybe Annette. Or Hilda. Oh shit, we got another bloody. Too many reinforcements. No much XP either, but it's probably because they are, you know. Reinforcements, that's what I mean. So here, I guess we should, I don't know. I think we're gonna just approach here, dude. You should come back a wee bit and we'll go up the middle. Yeah, because those reinforcements have stopped, so who gives a shit? Like I say though, there's no much XP here. But what we need to do is... It's no ham. See all this room we've now got, you know? So send Sylvain in with some impregnable bullshit here, or whoever, you know? Oh, where's he come from? Oh! Where's... Whoa, whoa, whoa! So that has triggered... all the dudes. Weird, eh? Oh damn, I wish I kept that. It's not like these guys can get far though. So if they want to come for us, I don't mind. Just wondering how many we can kill. I got a blaze. It's not the best though. Just doing it. We'll try to stop them. Try and stop them, mate. This one damage bullshit. Oh man, I find that crazy. I'm gonna have to like rally him. Which is fine.
On to the next battle.
I was smelling a miss because like, you know. I was smelling a mess because nothing bad's really happened, you know? Right, this guy's coming in for 33! That's fucked up. I'm gonna have to swap around the sword. Okay. 70. Do.
Can't afford to slack off.
That's fine. Right, we're moving these guys back.
No time to slow down.
That's bullshit, eh? Gotta love it though. But I'm looking to swoop down here. Where's the other chest? Oh my god.
This could turn the tides.
Cool. I don't know what the beast's thinking. You can't get up the stairs, mate. I guess this one can... Oh, he's moving now. It's just because all these dudes are like moving into each other's range. That's really what's going on. This guy will miracle. It's just like, you know.
Let's crush him.
Don't mind that. Zero damage. Anyway, like I said, you could lame them out, eh?
That was close.
Oh, him.
It won't be in vain. Thank goodness we're allies.
Yeah. Oh, no way. Oh, yeah, he'd rather go for Sylvain. That is weird. Shit.
I won't stop here.
I'm trying to move up, dude. Man, it's bloody. It's all because. Oh wow, poison strike. Forgot about that. That 2% crit could have like fucked us or something, you know. It's the kind of thing that would fuck us. Got a beast here. I do not mind this guy coming
down.
Don't
be careless.
Man, see what annoys me about this is like these guys are still here. The three are fucking it. We've got to kill everybody before we kill them. You know? Yeah, that's cool. I guess we'll warp him in next turn. I think. To deal with one of them, you know. Oh my god, again! I forgot about that dude creeping up! Right. Problems. Oh my god. What's this guy doing here, though? Right, okay.
Leave it to me.
It's not this guy causing the problem. It's mostly this guy here. And even then, I've got to Lance a Ruin his ass. That's actually the problem. Sorry, we've got some stuff here. Got a lure. So he's not hitting Ingrid, do you know what I mean? So he's like okay for a turn, but. Yeah. We gotta get rid of this guy. We gotta create some space. I need to Lance a Ruin now.
I was just stronger.
This guy, why are archers so strong? I'm serious.
Enough
another face to haunt me.
We'll take it.
The skill will serve me.
We'll take it. That's fine. Yeah, I feel like he has to die. This is fine. This is fine. Yeah. I think it's okay. Bit of a mess, but you know.
Next try.
She'll just stay here keeping this jabroni occupied, you know. Hefty damage. Nice. We'll take that. And she's gotta go.
Let's do this right.
She gotta go. Fuck you. Okay. It's working out. It's working out. Looks like... I don't know what this guy's doing, to be honest. Just gonna leave.
Let's turn the tables.
Leave him there, we Ingrid. Let's go with me. Sick.
I feel my strength building.
I could learn from that.
Do, 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 do.
I will not die yet.
Well, I think the majority of the bullshit's over now. Gotta go down there and kill him, and then we'll go get the two chests. I guess we might as well. I keep forgetting, this guy's gotta go the way. Or shall I just leave him there, pissing about with Ingrid? I mean, it could be okay.
You have my support.
Put the plan into action.
These guys are only worth the one Umbra Steel. I don't know if they're like... It's not like they're supposed to be... The Umbra Steel's the good thing about them or anything, but... Oh, wow.
Guess I have no choice.
He was left with 2 HP there. That was my bad. That's okay. Here... Yeah, Sylvain's gonna need some backup. Really? Tomahawk. Cool. Well played, sir. God's sake, I don't understand why the AI does that. It's a 0 damage, 25 hits. I think the DK moves, actually. I'm there.
You'll need me for this.
You forced my hand.
All is going to plan.
Oh shit, that's kind of bad. We're actually like pulling the DK there. I'd rather know. Wait, he can come round here? Can he? Well, he can. This is cool. I just don't want to pull the DK yet. I need to go get the... Wait, what's this guy doing? Oh. I just want to send Ingrid round with the keys. That's right. I'm killering. It's probably a bad idea. Let me kill this guy. So I'm getting the hell out of here just in case we can't. We're looking to plus this brave next whip. Yeah. Sweet. I'm coming here for some keys. Let's see what goes down here. Man, a 5% crit would have been all it took to ruin this level. You know? I don't know what he's thinking. I'm gonna pick on him though. He's getting picked on. See if we can defo get the kill on Mercedes.
Don't bother taunting
me. For the DK, I mean.
Need to pull my weight.
I don't mind the defense, dude. We take the defense around here.
Right.
Spammed it. Next. It's alright, I'm repairing it next mission. Do, 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 do. How much XP is this guy given? Why, miracled. Respect. Respect. Getting crushed.
I'm sorry.
It's a waste of durability, but it looked cool. Extra large bull. Definitely take it. Yeah, we'll go down here. We'll grab that, I guess.
I came here to get you. Let's return together, Emil.
Leave. The place of your death is not here.
Can't touch her, you know? She is your big sis, man. So I don't think she can kill him, unless we can pull 8 damage out of her ass for a 50 hit rate. It's just like, well, at least we've seen the dialogue though, right? It's not like, hmm. 70 crits missed before. She can still dark spike some, can't she? No, because I spammed the shit out of it. Cool. So Vayne's probably best here because he's actually got the shield on just in case he decides to crit, you know. Down to 27. That kills him, so who do we want to give the kill to? Does it even matter? That's what I mean with the 8 damage here, it's just no cutting it, is it? Nah. Oops. Any XP here?
Don't get used to this. I'm impressed. Slow down.
Inexhaustible's dead. Ugh, what's up with that? It's a guaranteed kill where. Okay. We'll take it. 56 damage. We'll probably miss an 87 here. You know, the game will fuck us. Yeah.
Take me if you must.
Ferd coming in? Oh, he is. Yeah, he's coming in. With the exact damage. Probably too hard for Mercedes to kill him on Madden, unless she was in a specific class, I don't know.
I'll take all the strength I can get.
The enemy general has been vanquished. Everyone, move to gain control of the keep. Victory is ours. Raise the banner of the knights. May it soar proudly over the impregnable fortress.
What gets me about this stage?
I have to meet Emil.
Is that like, I tried to push forward, but they came to me, even though we were trying to push forward. So it's like, I don't know. It's quite hard to push forward when there's all those Boltons here and stuff, but I guess that's where we have to use retribution, but I still don't really like the Gambit, to be honest.